standing room only at the Croy for the men's game as the Dragons also their opponent. First half action, Finley's Jake Hegan gets things started with the teardrop in the lane. 2-0 Oilers in front. Next time down the floor for recovery grad Elijah Collard drills it from deep. 22 to lead all scores for the freshman. Hagan just getting started from downtown. An 8-0 run to start the game for the Oilers. Hagan 4-5 from three-point land. Findlay wins 85-54.